Anata Ugers and I'm a key account manager at SMA Solar Technology. Today we are in Midden-Groningen on the largest PV plant in the Netherlands, which can provide approximately 30,000 households with green energy. As a key account manager in SMA Solar Technology, I am the first contact person for the parties involved in this project, which are Blue Elephant Energy, Chint Astronergy and Goldbeck Solar. SMA offers a full portfolio of PV system solutions, starting from engineering services like the grid studies or even plant layout. Then our plug-and-play turnkey solutions like the medium voltage power station, including our inverters as well as the medium voltage components, and also the after-sales services such as preventative maintenance, extended warranty, diagnosis and repair, and also operation and maintenance.
My name is Sascha Wirth. I'm the technical director at Blue Elephant Energy. As a technical director, I'm responsible for the due diligence process to make sure that the project meets our internal standards of quality. This project here in Midden-Groningen is the biggest project we have in our company history. It is 103 megawatts, which equals 316,000 solar panels and 28 central inverters with 3 megawatts each. We've worked together with SMA for many years, and this being the biggest project in the Netherlands, we needed a reliable project partner that also provides the right products for a project of this size. This project benefits from the SDE Plus subsidy for a period of 15 years. After that, the electricity will be sold into the public grid. The project has an anticipated lifetime of 25 to 30 years.
I'm Sebastian Jon from Astronergy. I'm the head of projects and project management. We are the project developer and also the EPC company here for the full asset. That means it not only includes a PV power plant, also the substation of 110 kV, which we built with ABB, and also the HV cable route, which we built with Isomer. We believe that SMA is the best decision due to the fact that they also support on the engineering phase and in the grid connection topics, grid code compliance topics, which are very challenging here because it's the first project on the HV 110 kV transmission line. That means nobody knew actually what are the exact requirements, what is needed to get the approval for grid code compliance. We need a partner which are experience with this challenge, with the unknown challenges that maybe come up. And SMA did a good job here and helped us to find a solution.
Yeah, I'm Luca Simonetti, I'm working for Goldbeck Solar. I'm the project manager of this site and specifically responsible for the construction of a photovoltaic section of this project. So SMA provides what is called generally the generator, and the generator in this case, and specifically for high voltage installations, has the requirement to help the network to remain stable. So in connection with a power plant controller that we installed here, SMA provides reactive power, active power, voltage control, all a series of functionalities that makes the network in this area stable. So for instance, in this site, SMA installed the functionality Q at night. It means that it provides reactive power by night and we stabilize the grid. And it has all a series of functions that are coordinated with a power plant controller that is installed in the primary substation here in order to actively see and react to the network current conditions. And this, as I said, is part of the grid compliance and was so far so good, it was complied.
What I liked on this project and in general on SMA is that they are available. If you have questions, you can write them. They're very supportive. If they notice that there are some big challenge and it's very important, they take the time and support you on this project.
From an SMA perspective, this is one of the first projects that has been equipped with the DC coupling ready function, which gives the customer the possibility to retrofit this PV site with a battery storage system at any time very easily, which makes this PV plant actually future-proof.